First, I want to congratulate to our opponent, team of Berkane. Very good and very big team, and great respect from us to them. And today, performance of them was very good. The performance of players, of coach, of course. But at the end, we came here to qualify in the group stage. Game wasn't like we want to play today. We were searching for the goal, maybe early goal in the first stage of the match in first half. But at the end, we didn't achieve our attention. But we defend our goal very well, and my players was concentrated and focused all the time. And we build them. It's a one good group, competitive group, who can fight and run in 19 minutes. As I said, here it wasn't easy to play, especially because of quality team of Berkane. But at the end, I'm very happy and satisfied, and congratulate to my players. And I would say that they deserve this, especially because we have not easy job in Africa competition after draw. First leg in Champions League was Rwanda. You know Rwanda from last year when you played against them. After that, we got Akli, biggest team in Africa. After Akli, we got Berkane. Their achievement in the last 2 years, for big respect. And because that, our feeling is much more higher. Because we eliminate a team who maybe has more quality than we are in this moment, or we can say equal team. For the future, we have to work hard and to fulfill our squad with some more quality players and try to do something in group stage of Africa.
Alhamdulillah, قبل كل شيء أول مرة الحقيقة في تاريخ الاتحاد الرياضي من السيري إني نوصل معنا دوري مجموعات. الحمد لله من أول عام حطينا أوبجكتيف وصلنا له، فرحانين برشا الحمد لله. وزيد لعبنا كونتر فريق محترم برشا، قدم مبارتين الحقيقة على مستوى عالي الوريتور سيرتو. اليوم معنا واجهنا صعوبات كبيرة، الحمد لله كنا واقفين بالباهي، عرفنا كيفاش نجري بارتي متاعنا، حضرنا له بالباهي الماتش هذا، معناها قرينا الادفيرسير نتاعنا سورتو البلان. الحمد لله كنا واقفين، البليز امبورتون سهلنا على رواحنا الماتش، ما قبلنا حتى بونتو حتى لنجي تاهل الحمد لله.
تتوقع انك تمشي بعيد في البطوله؟
بطبيعه كل شيء وارد. الحقيقه السنة عندنا فريق باهي برشا، عندنا بنك محترم على الاخر، اللي يهبط يعاون ان شاء الله. باش نزيدوا زاد نعملوا دي ريكروتمون اخرين، الإدارة باش تزيد تعاون جوارات خرينا في الانتقالات الشتوية. إن شاء الله طموحنا كبيرة ياسر، وإن شاء الله نوعد الجماهير نتاعنا اللي باش نوصل بعيد إن شاء الله سنين.